everybody, and welcome back to another video of Dungeon Quest.
Alright, we are going to be playing with our friend. He's here again. Yay. He's like almost always here. There was only one video of Dungeon Quest that he wasn't here. Oh my god, I still have to wait 9 hours to get my daily reward. I'm level 50. I'm spot on level 50. Okay, I'm gonna make a insane winter outpost hardcore. We're gonna try to get some other good person. Okay. You think so? You think you're ready? Okay. What? Starter? Okay. What? Yes. My friend is talking to me. Meow, 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 meow. Come on. Oh. You have 17,000 health. Fire! Boom! What? I know. I'm just like, wow, you have a lot of health. Oh, yeah, I've got healing up my sleeve, man. Do you want me to heal? Okay, I will heal after this guy's dead. I've done. Yeah, they only have it, like, they've got less help than what you were thinking, man. No, stop. Bring them back over here. I want to smack them. I just. Wow, well, I've done a lot more healing than you. I always like playing that game. No, why? Ah! I'm almost dead. Okay, now that I healed myself, I'm not, but I'm still low health. For what? My goal is to do 1,000,000 damage. Yeah, I'm almost. I've done more than 1.5 million damage. I have. I've done a lot more. I've done a lot more than 1.5 million damage. Like, a lot more. Yeah, but it's actually more than that because there's all the numbers in between those. Okay, I got trash stuff. What? Yeah, I only have high level things for like 80s and 90s. It's already made. No, he does not play Roblox. Jared plays Fortnite. So far, I've taken the most damage.
Okay, that's bad.
No, it's actually not bad.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not. It means that you're trying to. It means that you're going into all the big hordes of things. And it means that you're getting hurt, but you're doing a lot of damage because you're going into the big hordes of guys. So yeah. It does mean something. It means that you're trying to help out a lot. I am helping out a lot. Ah. Get back here, you little minions. Fire! Oh, God. Why? Why did you unequip it? Yum 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 yum. I'm almost level 51. I need, keep your healing equipped. Okay? Keep it equipped. Well, then you're probably gonna die.
No, I'm not gonna die.
I said you're probably gonna die. I said you're probably gonna die because you literally have no healing equipped. Okay, well, you're still gonna get hurt a lot, so. Oh yeah, level up. What? Yeah. Do you have any? All levels, it's all like level 60 stuff. When we go back to the lobby, I'll try to get a level like 60 something to give me some armor, or like 59, some level like that, like 62, like, or 54, to get me some good armor or weapon. Yeah, but if it's a level like 50, I'll be able to use it. Come on, keep on slashing him. Oh, yeah. Oh, I got trash stuff again. Fully upgraded. Oh. Okay. Alright, show players. See, 74. Oh, 52. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. Okay. Ooh. Okay, he didn't want 51 things. Oops. I need good level 51. Oh my god, I can't say that. Why can't I say it? I'm just trying to say 51 things pulls. That's all I'm trying to say, and it won't work.
Please give it to me.
That guy won't get me in it. I'm gonna try level 70. Maybe they'll have something, but they probably won't. Okay. Okay, that's still like not my level, so I'm gonna have to get. No, that guy's level 50. Okay. I got something for level 65, but like not anything for level 50. What? It's a Titan's Great Axe. Why? Okay, well then you have to send me a trade request and I'll let you look at it. Oh wait. I'm in a trade with someone. Yeah, 2,238 physical and 359 spell. I could upgrade the spell by, like, a lot. No, it's fine. Where are we having? But what would you give me? Okay, I hear a couple of things. Okay, send me a trade request. Sure. Can I have some armor and also the other heal, the universal heal thing? Yeah, I do, because I could use it. I know. No, I'll let you keep it. No, I'll let you keep the great axe thing. My bobber. What? Yeah, you can have your stuff back if you don't like this. Yeah, but look, there's like, you could put 200 upgrades on it, so you could like, you could make it have a lot of spell, because it already has a lot of attack. Oh, cool. Oh wait, I still have this heal equipped on you. Oh wait, yeah, that's 62, okay. And 60, oops, okay, are you gonna... What? Oh. Oh, wow. Aren't you gonna join me though? Yeah. Start. This time I hope I don't die. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's really good. Yeah. What's the next place for you? The underworld? Oh yeah, and then it's the underworld. Do you need healing? I have a heal. Wait. Let's just beat this guy. Wow. I've already done 100,000 damage. Wow. Think so? I healed you more than me. Wow, I thought I had more health down. I just wiped all the guys out with my firebomb. We had been weakening them, and I'm like, firebomb! They all went doof. What? Okay. Wait. Yeah. It still needed a little more time, and then I could use it. You walked on the snow right as I healed, so you weren't low enough to get healed. Bam. Don't worry, I could almost heal again. I know. Okay. There. It only heals you by like 1,000, so it's not that much. Bring them all in the mail, and then we firebomb. There's just still one guy left, yeah. No. That'd be cool. I know. Where they just ow, now they're attacking me from I just healed myself. I was so close to dying. Kablammy. Yeah, me too. I need to get in the 20,000s more. I healed. Wait, no. I know. So sad. Oh no. you could do it. You could do it. You could do it. Nop, nop. Oh, I got terrible stuff, too. Oh, wait, no. That's actually really good. For level 49, I got a really good helmet. But then... Wait, level 49. I could already equip that. It gives like 1,000 health. 1,100 health. It's like a darker version. Yeah, level 49. I'm gonna upgrade its physical and spell power. Okay, this. Upgrade its health a little bit. Okay. Fully upgraded. Equip. Yeah. Oh, wait. Pizza Man. Pizza Man just sent a trade request to me. Here, I'll give you this Pizza Man. What level is Pizza Man? I want to see what level Pizza Man is. Pizza Man is level 7. Oh, he's going to give me a whirlwind. I'm going to give him a level 44 helmet. Wow. Okay, well now I've got whirlwind to sell. My helmet looks so cool.
Someone gave me a moonlight staff for level 50 or 59.
Matt, look at my helmet. Where are you? I want to show you my helmet. I'll come there in a sec. I'm gonna see how much. Okay, it's still to say. Okay. Yeah, I think so. Did I? No, I didn't. Not yet. How much is Nightmare? Level 55. Aw. Yeah, it's a lot. Yeah, I see you. Uh-huh. I'm over here. Oh, that looks so cool. Wait. Matt, can you do damage to these advanced dummies? What? My sword can't, but my spell can. See, watch. Blam. Yeah, you spelled it. Oh. Oh, millions. Look at how much millions of damage that guy does. Meow 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 meow. Yeah. Yeah, those are the tanks that do that. They just go straight in. Huh? What's that do? It gives you a shield?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. So then you can't... They can't hurt you for a certain amount of time. That's awesome.
It's a tank ability.
Yeah, I thought so. Oh, I'm almost on the edge! Oh, I'm on the edge! Oh, I almost got pushed off. You can't? Oh, I thought you could. Okay. Oh, no. Why won't it let me attack? Okay. Get them all rounded up. Blam! You've done 6 million damage. Wow. Yeah, you have. Okay. You've done more than that? Oh, okay. I thought it said 6. It must have said 5. Now you've done 6 million. You've done more than 6 million, I mean, 6.7 million. You've done more than that? Yeah, okay. The firebomb does so much damage. And it scares, and it scales a spell punches. Yeah. Oh! I'm being surrounded. Oh, I've done 1 million. You've done 9.9 million. That would be a lot. Yeah, but I bet you can. You probably already have done more. I can almost, okay, heal. Have I done like 1.5 million damage or something? I did 1.1. Ooh, I got Aura of Life, and then, there, wait. Anyway. I wanna see what it is. I'm just gonna use it, see if it's good. Is a good one.
Well, it's better than the one that I have, definitely.
Yeah, I bet it is.
The Aura of Life?
Yeah, it's the one that follows you. You're gonna try to get some level ups right now? Trying to get some other people to join me. I'm so close to level 52. So close. Pools. Join me. Join me. can't get anybody good to join me. Please, please, please join me, man. Join.
Oh, I was 62.
What? Should I start? I know, I don't think he's talking to me. Oh man, nobody will join me. Level 74 joined me. He's an ultimate pirate defender. Oh, wow. I'm not even able to hit the guys. He's killing them too fast. Wow. This level 74 that joined me. Oh, wow. Oh, I can't even hit the guys. Like, seriously. Oh, I got 9,000 damage done so far. I literally can't even hit the guys. I've done 12,000 damage and that's all. He's too good. Firebomb. He's still. The clutch. Firebomb. Bam. Oh. He's done 72 million damage. We're already on the boss. We're literally already on the boss. Whoa! Let's see if we could. Oh, he did it one hit. He did it one hit, man. I got the King's Spellblade again. And some more trash armor. Thanks. I was trying to say thanks to him, but like. I wonder if I could upgrade this King's Spellblade. No, I don't think so. Wait, Desert Temple Easy. I'ma join this guy. He's a little. Alright, there's a level 13 guy that needs some help, and I'm gonna help him. Because I'm nice. Oh, there's also level 30 in. They're doing like 6 and 7 damage to me if they even get hit off. I'm just slicing through them like butter. It's easy. Yeah, I'm one-shotting all these sand pheasants. I think he's AFK right now, so. I think his thing is still loading. He hasn't moved. I healed myself by 67 damage. Ooh, oof, I was hurt by 6 damage. Sand Giant, 343 health. I could kill that with one hit. Yeah. I want to see if anybody's doing wave defense. No. Actually, no. Wave. Okay, I'm gonna make Winter Outpost wave defense insane. Let's see if anybody joins. Join me. Oops. A lot of people don't like wave defense. Okay, no, nobody's going. Oh wait, wave defense nightmare on Desert Temple. I'll help this guy. Free carries. Oh wait. No, I need that. Me. I'm gonna make. No, I think he's gonna go. Great. Winter Outpost insane. Not wave defense.
levels. This guy won't. He's not gonna do it for me.
This guy's gonna carry me. Thank you, bro. In Winter Outpost, insane, hardcore, he's level 74. Yeah. Hey. Where is he? What? He's already done 12 minutes. Oh, wait. Oh, he's already old. Like a panda. No, the other guy's a panda. He's already done 35 million damage. 40 million damage, I mean. Am I OP? Wait. Yeah, he is. Yeah, level 74. He's already done in the 60 millions of damage. Wow. Song. Okay. I have to go in 10 minutes. I've only got like 10 minutes, yeah. So sad. No, you should not. Okay. 5:33. Why not? I don't really know if I should. Okay, I'm gonna try. So, upgrade this a lot. Now what's it at? 6:43. Okay, that's actually pretty good. Yeah, that's better, that's better, that's better. Right? So, 550. Yeah, both of them are higher, okay. This. I've got a new sword.
What is it?
It's the Royal Slicer. It has a lot of spell and also a lot of physical. Okay, come over to me. Oh, wait. Oh, my God. My. Okay, I do 1,000.2 or 1,000.1. Ooh. Yeah, so I do in the 1,000s or the 2,000s. I do in the 1,000s. Sometimes in the 2000s if it's critical hit, and my firebomb does 12,000 damage. And then I also have my healing, but I don't know how much that does because I can't heal. I'm over by the dummies. What? It's actually really good for me, okay? Wait, come over here. Come over here. I'll show you how much damage my firebomb does. Look at 11,000 damage, all of them. And it does 1,000. See? It's a lot better than my other sword. Yeah, those swords do less damage than my firebomb. Yeah, but are you gonna join me or not? Can you join me though? Because I really need help. I'm almost level 53 though, and I have to go soon. Please. I have to go after a round, so yeah, please. Yeah. After this round, I have to go. Yeah. At least I'll have JR. Not really. Oh, well, JR is leaving at like 1:30. Oh, wait, where's the level 74? Okay, let's see how much this does. Yeah, it does a lot more than before. Oh, wait, you have it now too? You have it too? Nice. Oh. Wait, what was that? Oh. It looks different. Let's see. It says that he... Oh, wait. Now he's in. Now the level 74 is in. He must... It must have just been really laggy for him, so he couldn't get in. Game just a minute. Laggy with that. I wonder where... Yeah, if he could get to us right now. Why? You're gonna be... We're gonna be killed by these guys if we wait for him. How do you know he's coming? Do you want to go back and check to see if he's coming? I'll stay here. That's nice of you. Oh, he said wait for me. Okay, so I... Okay, let's just finish up this little room. Okay. No, wait. Yeah, I know what I'm doing, bro. I've done the most healing, and I've almost done a million damage. We are. Yeah, I'm like, we are, bro. There's still one little guy. I got this. He's like, I got this, man. Yeah, he does got this. He's got that. Yeah, it's so good. Oh. He's just making them, like, disappear. He's already almost done more damage than you. Oh, I'm almost level 50. I mean, yeah, 53. I'm almost level 53. Yes. Level up, yay. Upgrade spell power. I know. Oh. He's done way more than you, sorry to say. But, yeah. It's just the truth. I know. Heal. I've done more healing than you. Use the firebomb for mages. Okay. Oh, wait, but there's no more mages. I know what the... He's gonna, like, one-shot it. Huh? Maybe he wants us to do some damage. I could do some damage. Maybe he wants us to do the boss by ourselves. Oh no, he's coming to help. Wow. He beat it in like 2 seconds. Ooh, that actually might help. That might help. Oh yeah, I got some better armor. Look at me. Yeah, I'm fully green and black. I actually have time for that. I have time for one more round. I've got time for one more round. Yeah, my dad will let me do one more round. Alright, let me take off my chest plate and upgrade it. That thing is fully upgraded. I've got 5,000 of health. Oh, there's a level 54 that looks like me, except he's got a different sword. I've got more health than him, huh? I'm gonna do one more round. I made it. I'm almost level 60. Then I'll be able to go to the pirate place, and then we could do the pirate place together, and we could be in the level 60 lobby together. Yeah, he'd have to go in the first lobby. Oh. After school, I could do Area 51 with you. I mean, camp. I always say school, I mean camp. After camp, I could do the Area 51 with you on the wave defense game. No, its name is... What's the name of the game again? Wave Defense Simulator? Tower Defense Simulator. Yes. I'll help you with Area 51 after that. After camp. I'm gonna ask my dad if he could pick me up at like 1. We probably won't be able to go into the computer at like 2:40 until like 2:45, but we'd still be able to like go home, which is a lot better than camp. So at 2:50, I'll call you, okay? Yeah, so either at like 1:10 or 2:50. Okay? A couple more guys and then you level up. Yeah, you got it. Yeah, you're gonna... Oh, that's what it looks like. Yeah, what did you upgrade? Your physical power? Oh, yeah. What did you upgrade? Your physical power or something? Well, you could upgrade 2 things? Yeah, you... Ah! I'm using my healing thing, but it's lagging. Okay. I've done so much more damage than the last time we were just together. I mean, like, literally, look at how much damage I've already done. Yeah, I've done that much, and we only just got to. Yeah, I know, but last time we were together, I did, like, a lot less than that.
I've done 1.6 million damage. Oh, wait. Oh, I just got a really good King's Greatsword. If I upgrade it, it'll be so good, I bet. But then I'll have to go after I upgrade it. Yeah, because then we could literally play for hours. I mean, like, hours. I'm gonna upgrade my new sword that I got. Yeah, I'm just upgrading my thing. Yeah. I just don't say it. Except. I know, that was me. I need to sell some other things to upgrade. What? If you want to. I need to sell some things to get more money. So I can upgrade. Okay, this I don't need. Oh, I could also sell this weapon in a sec. I want to upgrade the spell on it now. Inventory, I need to equip this so I could sell this sword. And I'm gonna go upgrade this sword like a couple more times. Okay, inventory. Okay, this doesn't have much spell, but it's got a lot of physical. My thing has barely any spell, but it's got so much physical. Okay, let me try my firebomb. Let's see how much damage it does. Yeah, only 9,000, but my normal slash does 1,300. Okay, well. That's where I'm gonna have to end this video, everybody, because I have to go to stupid camp. But yeah, that's where I'm gonna have to end this video, everybody. So bye, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.